Vending booths located along Jabati Street have been relocated to the old fire service headquarters site on Jeremy Street to make way for the commencement of a box park project at the site of the marketing board building. Castries Central MP Richard Frederick, who provided an update on the $6.5 million project, says it will revitalize the environs of the Castries market.
It will be a box park project. It is something built out of containers that is tourism oriented. So again, it will give a lot of locals an opportunity to gain for gainful employment, to basically sell different sorts of things and different services, different goods, whatever they thrive on. We can do it there within, obviously, the limits of legality. So that is what is going on there now, and I'm hoping that this project can be executed very, very quickly.
The Box Park project is not a new one, as there were plans under the former Alan Chastney administration to construct the retail complex. It formed part of the first phase of the Castries Market redevelopment project. Financing had been secured from the World Bank through the OECS Regional Tourism Competitiveness Project. The Castries Constituency's Council under former Mayor Peterson Francis had also started consultations with vendors about their relocation in the second quarter of 2021. However, the project never got underway because of the July 26 polls. About 12 vendors have been displaced to facilitate the project, says the Castries Central MP. The vendors, he says, have been fully briefed by the Castries Constituency's Council and fully understand the objectives of the project.
The feedback is very positive. One of the things I always do is assure people that this government is not about deprivation. This government is not about taking an opportunity that you had from you. It is about improving that opportunity. So most definitely, those persons who are removed or relocated temporarily will be the first ones to be facilitated in the new configuration that is to be erected.
The contract for the $6.5 million box park has been awarded to Construction and Industrial Equipment Limited and is expected to begin soon after demolition of the marketing board building. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Rompulus.